Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother. Yes,
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama! Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Where have they taken Rose?
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Dimitrescu?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? Shall I choose something for you? I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Do let me know if you find anything else of value. Thank you. Shall I choose something for you? Ah, so you noticed that. Till next we meet.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Which tools do you prefer? Where are you going, little one? Bullets cannot harm.
I'm
dare you wear your teeth at us! I won't forgive you!
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. Shall I choose something for you? I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Hard times, Ethan. I will. Anything else? Uh-huh. Thank you for your purchase. Pay me no mind. Have a wonderful adventure.